We hear that we have followers on Instagram, and we know we do. We're just not sure right now if we...
We can't see.
If we have any, because we can't...
I don't think we have video.
I don't think we have video, so I'm just pushing all these different buttons, and what the heck. Okay, and we have people watching us, so whoops. Anyway, you know, I've had to learn... We've all had to learn so much. So we're hoping that you can see us, right?
We're going to act as if we can.
Yeah, we've pushed all the buttons and we can't really see what's happening. So I'll push another button, invite to join. No. Sorry. If any of you out there know more about this wonderful
technology,
please come and talk to me. Okay. So it is Wednesday, the 19th of January. I can't believe January is just flying past. And I've been freezing cold all day. So it's just like, what the heck? But we thought that our emphasis today would be on exercise and not necessarily gym stuff, because not everybody goes to a gym, but you work out at home or you go for walks or down at the beach with your pet pup or whatever. So this is what about that. And then we're also going to show you some new things that we've had come in. So welcome to all our ladies and gentlemen, and we hope that you have a good time. We're gonna have a good time. Mm-hmm. So this is to my wonderful Carrie, Donna, Audrey, and to you. Hope you have fun watching
Cheers.
Our video.
And this is Wine and Women on Wednesdays from Parksville.
Oh, yeah.
I was just going to say all that.
I'm so stressed about my Instagram not working. That what the heck? So, yes, this is Women and Wine on Wednesdays in beautiful downtown Parksville at Close to You and in British Columbia. Okay.
It's going to be smooth from this moment on.
It has to be. Okay.
We lost Carrie already.
We've lost Carrie. Where'd you go, Carrie?
Oh, I thought we talked. Okay. That was ridiculously ironic. Okay. From this moment on, it'll be smooth.
It will be. I've got to have a drink of wine. I have to tell you. All righty. So we will start the show. And in the meantime, I will try off and on to make this Instagram work, but because it's always been our backup. So that would be, maybe I'll just
have us on Facebook, hopefully.
Yes, and I'm just going to actually cross that off and maybe just go back in. And that was probably a mistake. Discard. And we'll try it again. Live. It doesn't make any difference. Public, yes, we are. Set audience. Okay, well, what the heck? It didn't make any difference. So, what the heck? We've got 20.
Well, we've got a few. So, what happens when you push the big button that says live? Anything?
No, I've done that. So, that should be.
Yeah. Just a black screen.
Black screen. Alrighty. Make sure that it's. I don't have it backwards or anything. Okay, ladies, let's
go.
Time's a wasting.
Yeah, we're on the clock.
We are. So, our first model is the lovely Audrey. What can I say? So, Audrey is... Yeah, this is very serious business here. Mm-hmm. Audrey is looking at or wearing Columbia, which we're very proud this year. 2021, we added Columbia to our great lineup here at the store, and it's been doing absolutely fabulously. In fact, I've already ordered next fall's orders completely. But we thought this, Audrey would put this on after workout, or she'd wear this down to the beach. So it's a Columbia sweatshirt, which is an awesome price, $54.99, which is just fabulous. And then we just had her pull on a pair of Hue leggings.
Yes.
Which is just great. Hue leggings are smalls, mediums, larges, extra larges. Audrey's wearing an extra large. And we were talking as we were picking out different sizes and clothes for everybody that sizes range so much with different suppliers, different companies. So Audrey wears in a jean, you wear a 10.
Yes.
And in Fanini, you'll see see a little later, she's in a large. This is an extra large. So it really, you have to not worry about the size that it says. It's whatever fits, whatever feels comfortable, that's what you need to wear. So this is just a nice, easy pull on. And then we put Audrey into a great Vionic runner, which is this one right here. It's $129.95, this one right here. And you may know, just in case the Instagram's working, you may know that Vionic has the instep, orthotic raised insteps, super, super comfortable. Holds your knees, it's called pronation, holds your knees nice and straight, and you do really well. So thanks so much, Audrey. Our next fabulous model is Donna. What you wearing, Donna?
I am wearing the Sassy Pant. So this is a nice, comfy.
Oh, cute. Cute.
Yeah. Drawstring. Really comfy. Nice and big, nice and long.
Yeah.
For any of you tall ones out there.
So you could wear your workout shorts underneath it and pull them off.
Exactly.
When you got to the gym or got to wherever you were going to be going to, because it's nice and easy to wear that.
Exactly.
Yeah. That looks great.
And then, of course, this cute little top that says, love always.
Yeah, I love that. Yeah, that is really cute.
And then, ironically, we're all wearing the same runner. That was not planned.
This is a nice, it's a beautiful lightweight. It is a beautiful lightweight runner.
It is, super light.
And super, super comfy. And Carrie was just saying how important, she heard this morning on a podcast, I believe it was, or something like that, how important it is when you're in your house. Not to be barefoot on hardwood floors or anything like that. You need to give your feet support. Really, really important. So it's your feet need just as much support as every other part of your body.
Yeah.
So that's great. That looks really good. Looks comfy.
It is very comfy.
That would be my
warm, cozy.
Yeah. That would be my exercise at home. Would be if I did vacuum, would be vacuuming. I would wear this. I don't vacuum. I have people.
She has help.
I have people.
Other people have to do it.
All right. And here we have beautiful Carrie. I managed to be on at the right time. You did.
So I'm wearing something that when I go to the gym, which is not a lot lately, but when I do, I like to have like what I'm going to wear, but I like to throw something on top of it and then be able
Good
to
idea.
Quickly make an exit. So what I have on are our favorite Hue leggings that are reversible. So today I've got the leopard or what is that? That's not leopard, it's like snake. It's like
snake skin.
Charcoal and black showing, but the other side on the reverse is black. And so I can mix it up that way. And then I've got an Amona activewear, which has a really nice racer back on it and a built-in bra. There's the back sort of, you can kind of see, with a built-in bra. This one's a bit big for me. I have my own New Year's resolution that maybe I can get into this, but it's a little bit big, but it's very comfortable, very supportive, so you don't, you know, it'll hold you firmly when you're working out. And then this is a brand new Lyman.
It is a Frank Lyman.
Frank Lyman.
Like a Flora.
Yeah.
That is
and it's got a really good message that I think is a good one for the new year on the back.
And it says, fall in love with yourself first. Darling.
That's right.
Yes. So it's very good. So it's really important to fall in love with yourself first.
Yeah.
We're all going through so much that we have to remember to look after ourselves because it's so easy to forget.
By exercising.
All about ourselves. Exercise is so important because it relieves stress. Mm-hmm. It, of course, puts you in shape. Good for your body. Good for circulation. And did I say stress?
Yes. But you can look good doing it.
You can look very good doing it.
Oh, so. And look, a pair of Vionic runners.
I love those Vionic runners. And they come in
different colors.
They also come in a gray,
like a gray
or navy. Yeah, a couple of colors.
Yeah.
So they're great.
But in terms of support at home on the hardwood floors, these are so light. These are incredibly light. These would be great. You could keep them just as your indoor shoes.
Yeah, they are perfect.
Okay.
So thank you very much, Carrie. And here we have Miss Audrey again. And you are wearing Fanini.
Yes.
Fanini pull-on.
Yes.
Is it a drawstring? I think it's a drawstring.
Yes,
drawstring. So again, super comfy. And I was just going to look at somewhere here. Maybe that's the... I was going to look at the fabric. It's cotton, I believe.
100%
cotton. 100% cotton, which is just great. And then we put Audrey in this great little sleeveless tank top. And Fanini is made in California. And so it's a great line. And a couple sisters own the company, to the best of my knowledge. And this is just a nice, easy top. And we showed you last week, we showed you Fanini in some linens. So this is their cotton, which is really great. And it's like a jogger pant, so a little narrower at the ankle.
Yes.
So it works out really well. And then that is the
Vionic. In the gray,
which is really, really super. So Vionics, and the ones that we carry, range from about $129 to $149, I believe, somewhere in that price range. And they are really easy, if they're available. They are a great company for us to work with, because I can be out of a couple of sizes and get a hold of them, and they will just ship it over for me. So it's really nice to not be kind of locked into the number of shoes that so many of the companies that we work with have. So that's just a cool anecdote for you. Okay, that looks great. Thank you so much, Audrey. So, and here's Donna. What you wearing, Donna?
I am in the Amona top. This has the built-in bra. Great little workout top. Or everyday top.
It's an everyday. I own a couple of these, and I wear it just as an everyday in the summertime. It's perfect. I love it. Because like Donna said, built-in bra. So you don't have to worry about putting on your separate bra. And it's also great under a suit jacket.
It is. You could definitely layer this up and dress it up. And that's why I picked not just your normal runner, something a little bit dressier to show you the
Clarence. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. That looks,
you know, you could dress it up a little. You could put a little jacket over this.
Yeah.
Run to the store.
Yeah. Easily.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then you're wearing the Body Hush.
The Body Hush legging.
Which it has some control.
It does.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's really nice. And when you look at the Body Hush, it looks like they're back here. It looks a little shorter, but when you put them on, they actually...
You can see. Whoa. Yeah.
As I throw my hanger around.
Keep in mind, I'm about 5'7".
And long legs.
Yeah, very long legs. So you can see it comes to just above my ankle bone.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. So
it has
a
nice little side pocket.
Which is great for your cell phones, your credit cards, anything like that at all. So that looks really good. So while you're there, Donna, we're just going to talk quickly about a couple of the bras that we have.
And also we have this in many colors. We have white, black, a two-tone, burgundy.
Yeah, they're at the back there.
Yeah.
And we've got other colors coming, because they do seasonal fashion colors, which is just great to do. So we're also going to, because this is about workouts and that type of thing, we sell amazing sports bras. And our favorite line is Anita. And this one, if we go right up there, Dawn, and I'm going to grab another color.
We have this style in four different
absolutely
colors.
Look at this one here, and a good size range. Like it's I think they do these ones to H. Yeah, so it's, and they started a small cup as well, so that works out really well. And it doesn't matter, women say to me, oh no, I'm small, I really don't need that much support. We all need the support. Breasts are an appendage, so we need that support.
It's your foundation to everything.
It truly is. And these bras have been so popular, they're now become a basic bra as well. So one that you can wear just through the day. They're non-wired, which many, many women find super comfortable. And a nice wide strap, so that does really, really well. But we have charcoal, we have smart rose, we have a black with an animal print on the edge. Kalahari, I'm right.
Very good.
Okay, and this one's called Gold Print. So lots of great things. And then I was on a Zoom call this yesterday, and they've got a great new one coming in for fall, which is super, super. So that's,
and we have so many ladies say that this is their everyday bra too.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. So that's great, Donna. Thank you. We can just put those up there. All righty, Miss. Thanks so much, Donna. That was super.
You're welcome.
All righty. And you are heading to the pool.
Yes.
Are you not?
I am. I am heading to the pool in just a second. I've got a pair of really comfortable pants for people that don't like the fleece.
Yeah.
You know, they find it too heavy. These are awesome pants.
That's the Tommy Bahama.
Yeah, they're beautiful pants. They're slightly stretchy, nice lightweight, zippered pockets, big drawstring. So I like my bottom pants to be quite loose. Yeah. So you can get them big and then cinch them in, and they're really comfortable. I want to call me just
Great t-shirt.
I love
that sweatshirt too.
Yeah,
that
to throw over everything so.
Really well. And a different Vionic.
Yes.
Again, lightweight.
Mm-hmm.
Different sole on it. That same support inside for your arch, so that does really well. And this particular shoe, sneaker is $149, and it's just a great.
Beautiful little turquoise accents aqua accents on it.
Yeah, no, this is really, really a nice one. So that works out well.
And then I have my gym bag.
You do.
And then there's only a slight chance this is going to work today, given what's happening today. But I was going to elegantly reach into here and say, oh, look, we have new bathing suits. Shazam.
You did well. You did well.
So these are some of the new suits that have come in.
This is great. Yep, this is, and we're trying to do a range of sizes. Our suits were a little late arriving, and we know that we've got a little bit of hold up with others that we've got coming. But this is great. So this is a size 10 with a kind of a blousoon. So great for the pool. Really super for the pool.
Yeah, and this is another one. This is a great suit.
This is by Anita, which is the company that made those sports bras. And these are cup sized, which is just great because we have lots of ladies that are smaller busted and fuller busted. So this one kind of covers it off. This is a C cup, a size 8 in a C cup, but we've got lots of different sizes.
And then for ladies that want more like a two-piece, we've got the little
tankini.
So this is really great for ladies that have a different tops and bottom sizes.
That and long, also
and long.
Long. If you're long, I'm long in the body. Tankinis work really great for me. So
they're all sold as separate, so you can get different size bottoms. We've got different bottoms that can go with things, and then a beautiful top. We've got a couple of different patterns in.
Yeah, and the other great thing about a tankini is that you can just wear it like a top.
Yeah, for sure.
With a pair of pants or a pair of shorts.
Yep.
So it works out really well. Mm-hmm. And then you can, of course, replace the bottom. They do wear out, the bottoms. After a while, if you're sitting in a hot tub,
the edge of the pool and sometimes is rough too.
Yeah,
like I've noticed, sometimes you get the.
So you can quite often keep the top that you're loving, and replace the bottom once a year or something like that. To make it good. Yeah. That was a great idea, Carrie.
Right.
So we do have swimsuits that work out really well. So
all right,
perfectly. So you're off to the pool.
Bye. I'm going to.
Okay. So this is totally off topic, but we just got this in today, and this is Simply's new bamboo version of their products. Now, we know Simply for jersey, and of course, I'm wearing my Simply my jersey pants, which I just love, but Simply has kind of gone also expanded into some bamboo groups. So this is made in Canada, of course, like Simply is, and this is a great t-shirt, and then really similar, if you've followed Simply for a while, you know that they've done this in a jersey style, this type of crop pant, and I love it. It's wide leg, easy pull on, bamboo, so easy to care for, super comfy, and it's just arrived today. So we're excited, and we took it out of the box, and we thought we better get it steamed and show you right away. So we've got the crop pant in black, and we have the top in hibiscus, which is this color, and we also have white. So that's what we've got so far. So it's kind of just the start of the Simply Spring versions. But if you just turn around, see, it's just a nice, easy, easy top, bit of an A-line, so nice, comfortable to fit. What size have I got you in?
Extra large.
Extra large. So you want to have it loose. You don't want to have it tight. And if you're fuller in the bust, then you would always go up a size, because that's what you should be doing. And then the pant is?
Extra large.
Extra large. No, it's a large.
No, a large.
Is it large?
I swapped you out.
Okay.
Yeah, she's... it's a large. And it's got pockets. It's got pockets, which is really... really great. So this is when you're buying separates. The beauty of separates is that you can be one size on the top and a different size in the bottom, whether it's larger, smaller, larger, like whatever it is that works. You can just customize your fit completely. That looks great. I love it. And it's comfortable?
Yes.
Super comfy.
Yes. Yeah.
So that's really, really nice. I love that. And I love the color. Looks great. Yes. Looks great on you, Audrey.
Thank you.
It'll have to become another one of your favorite lines.
Yes.
So, I asked Donna to put on heels with these jeans, because everywhere I look, like, we're not all 100% runner flats, that kind of stuff. You can go out for dinner, dress up, treat yourself, and have some fun. So this is just new in from Frank Lyman.
I'm going to stand sideways so you can see all the detail down the side.
That is gorgeous. Love that. And then the top is, I read on somebody's site that they said it was kind of like a casual look, but it's not. It really is a beautiful dressy top. It's casual in the cuff on the sleeve. That, of course, is kind of a casual look. And we've got small, medium, large. That's small?
I thought I grabbed medium.
No, I don't think so.
Oh.
I think you grabbed a small.
Okay, this is small.
That's great.
Pants are medium.
And I love their pants. Yeah, their jeans are smalls, mediums, larges.
Yeah.
Extra large, I think they do as well in those ones. But and then I had you throw on a pump. Just because, not that you need to make your legs look any longer, but it's beautiful. Like
it
it's
is.
Really a nice, it's a nice look.
It's a cute way to dress it up.
Yeah.
The jean itself is dressy with a little bit of bling.
But this puts it into the next category.
Yeah.
Which is just super. So is the top lined?
It's not. So what I did was another Amona top underneath.
Okay, good idea.
Just in case it was a little bit see-through. So see, great use for another Amona top.
See, and that works out really well. And that looks lovely. I love that. It's kind of a dusty rose.
Beautiful color.
And that's just a wonderful color. And of course, pink is Donna's favorite color.
Yeah.
So that works out. But that looks just... I love that one completely. That looks really good. Thank you, Donna. Beautiful. I just wanted to show you, too, before we go any farther, and I don't even have a price for them, but they will be whatever the Simply price is supposed to be. We just got in more of the men's swimming trunks, so you could, as Carrie was showing us, we've got some great women's swimsuits in, but we also carry the men's Saks swimsuits, so they are great. The trunk, this is the 7-inch, and it is called the Oh Boy, I think it is. Yep, Oh Boy 7-inch. So 7-inch in the leg length. So we've got 5-inch and 7-inch now. So that looks the 5-inch are all black, solid black, whereas this is a great print. So there you go. Alrighty, and where are you going to, my dear?
Well, I was on the way to the pool, but then I decided I'd better play golf.
good idea.
Yeah, so what I have on right now, that's got a beautiful collared, you know, because in golf we like our collars. So a beautiful collared Tommy Bahama t-shirt, nice sleeves, made out of a really nice material that would dry quickly. These are Softworks stretch pants.
Okay, great.
Yeah. So these would work really well on the golf course at this time.
Yeah.
And why I've thrown this Columbia, beautiful little Columbia vest over it is because at this time of year, you tend to layer out on the course.
Sure.
And
for
so
sure.
This is a nice, very lightweight, but it has
insulated.
Has a reflective interior so that it would keep you nice and warm.
Yeah.
And so layers are great. And then this hat is great.
With that size brim. Is made by Dana on Salt Spring Island, mm-hmm. and she makes all her hats, and they come, the majority of them come size, small, mediums, and larges.
This is small, but it also has an adjustable band at the back as well, but this is a small. We have all the sizes over there, and different colors, lots of really nice colors.
Yeah.
But beautiful for this climate.
Well, and like a rain hat, mm-hmm. it works out just...
And this brim is really good for sun as well when you're out on the golf course.
Yeah.
And some people don't like wearing the sunglasses. They want to just have their eyes covered. And so this one has got a good size.
Oh, see, that's good to say. See, I don't play golf, so I don't know that kind of stuff. I'm the one that they say, excuse me, ma'am. I think I've told you before. Excuse me, ma'am. It's getting dark. You have to get off the course. You have to hit the ball. Towards that hole.
Okay, well, then you just turn this up then. If you're on that way, you can just turn the brim up.
I know, if it gets dark. So that would be. And I love your chaquelle.
Yeah, this is the gray, runners. The gray Nubuck chaquelle.
Yeah, and see, that's beautiful. So the chaquelle, similar to the Clarence, is laced plus with a zipper. So yeah. Once you've got the laces exactly where you need them, then you just do the zippers on
Zip and
off.
Go.
It works out really well. I just wanted to show you one more runner that we have from Vionic. And this is a great one. This is $139.95. And it's just, again, lightweight, easy to wear, and super comfortable. Great for running, walking, any of those types of activities that you may want to have, or working out in the gym, of course. And they've got a nice good sole, so get nice grip for them. Alrighty, come on out, ladies. Good. Oh, I forgot to mention the price of Donna's top, because we just got it in and I don't have it priced yet. Your top is $105,
okay.
And your jeans are $170, which is in line with the jeans that they have.
If you saw all the detail, you would not even question that.
No,
like it's beautiful.
They're beautiful. They are absolutely beautiful. But we've got lots of ranges. I think those soft work pants are 71. So, you know, there's lots of price ranges. Mm-hmm. I think I mentioned the Simply $145 for the bottom and $89 for the top. So that works out really great. And it's good. I'm wearing, I keep forgetting to say, I'm wearing kind of one of those, it's called one of the essentials from Joseph Ribkoff. This top has been around for a very, very long time, and it's still totally available because it's such a successful top, and it covers all my bumps because I don't do a lot of exercising. Alrighty. So we hope you've enjoyed the show. We'll have to figure out all about Instagram before our next show so that we don't foul it up for anybody.
We don't leave you in the dark.
And you may be watching. Who knows? What do we know? What do we know? Anything else that we need to...
Well, if the Instagram didn't work and you still are listening, then the video's posted.
The video. Kim will post the video on our website and on our YouTube station tomorrow. And of course, we're on Facebook. So that'll be a great place to go and check it out as well. We hope you've enjoyed it. Stay healthy. Stay warm. Stay out of this windy, rainy. I don't know. Is it still raining outside? I don't even know if it is or not. But if you're watching this tomorrow, maybe it's probably not going to be raining. So, alrighty, good. So I think that has got it. So come on in. We've got sports bras. We've got different... footwear that you can wear, and different workout clothes that you can wear too. Okay, see you soon.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.